Okay, Javier, we've got your transmission out and disassembled here on the bench. I'm going to have my master builder, Carl, walk you through this and show you what we found.
Here's the input sprag. You can see where all the elements are falling out. And this, it's supposed to look like this, but it's broken half and been real hot. And then right here, it was chewing up the race. I don't know if you can see where that's bad. Here's the other race. It's all dimpled the same way. Those are going to have to be replaced. These clutches are bad. You can see they're supposed to be flat. You can see they've been really hot and dished. And clutches and stills are going to have to be replaced. This is what they should look like, shiny steel with brown clutch material. These clutches here also have been slipping. You can see the black line on them. They're going to have to be replaced. This band here also, you can see the lining's peeling. And I don't know if you can see the black line through the band, but it's been slipping and going to have to be replaced. Here's the pan off of it. You can see all the clutch material here. And then here's the magnet. And this is just metal piled up on the magnet. Here's your torque converter, and that's going to have to be replaced because of the contamination from the clutch and the metal. And also right here is an electronic pressure control, and that's going to have to be replaced. You can see all the metal contamination on that.
Okay, so what this is going to take is a full rebuild with some electronics and a converter. It looks like just a few hard parts. The cooler system on this will need to be flushed thoroughly. I'll show you that here in a minute. I will have this estimate written up and attached to this as a PDF. Review the information and let me know what you'd like to do. Thanks, Javier.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine. And it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. And it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way, and that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. That's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.